this way. This time, right, make sure you're going to keep it clean, breaking the script. And yokum energy. I'm still staying with yokum energy, shihonage, for the second attack. I'm just changing the way I'm moving. So how do I break his grip? Remember we talked yesterday, I'm working towards the thumb. So don't break me there. So I'm here, so I'm going this way, breaking. I don't want to do this, this doesn't happen, it's pushing me. So again, like I have a tie bar, this is very connected, so it's together. As he's coming, so I'm moving out of the way of the attack. I'm grabbing him, here, right? Turning, tight, connected. You understand? So remember, the yokum enuchi part, he's going to attack yokum enuchi. This is the normal, is he's attacking the front shoulder, and we step back. Some people are having trouble with this. Now he's attacking the opposite side. So I have to use, even though this foot is here, it should be this foot, right? Normal. But it's not. The first movement, as it's coming, I'm breaking away. And go from the roots. Well, thank you. He's the one that's just standing. You have to be interactive, folks. You have to help. You're helping each other develop their skills. Response time, reaction time, this kind of thing. So once I throw Jeremy, the first person, the other one's just standing. It doesn't really work.
Yes, Mom.